izindaba emnandi ezenzenezinekude kumayelane planet ebizongeza khona labantu babethatha khona ekhulu kakhulu ngoba umhlaba wawethu isithethe sisifuduze kuba nezinselelo ezithuthumayo zokulungisa lentuza isisekeliso sihlale singuvuki sibatofasaza sibe nobusuku ebheka yonke into engabasiza kwafika izwe elingise elinomhlaba okusakubhakabhaka senamukela kuhambo lwasemhlabeni olunohlobo lukazulu kanti kulapho konke kuqala khona emhlabeni wesikhathi kanye nabangane bakhe basemhlabeni. Namhlanje uZibion umemezela izindondo zomculo weminyaka yonke ne-Intergalactic Ultra Wave bukhoma e-Orange Carpet Club kwi-planet. Sekunjalo umbiko wakhe uphazamiswa yi-transmission ebalulekile evela ezakhona njengoba umphathi mbuso uZando ezama ukuxhumana noZulu. Kanti njengenjwayelo uZando kumele amlinde uZulu. Ekugcineni uZulu waqhamuka exolisa. UZando akayikholwa le nto ayibonayo ngamehlo akhe. Ubuza uZulu ukuthi yini le egqokile, ubukeka njengeuwakuwak yakuyiplanethi isabhala. UZulu umtshela ukuthi into egqoka uba abantu beyobhukuda. UZulu uthi ubone imithetho ngale nto kumabonakude, kuthiwe ukuze ujabule kakhulu elangeni kumele uyobhukuda namhlanje, kanti nomqeqeshi ubegqokile. UZando uyacabanga ukuthi nawe uyafisa ukwazi kabanzi nabantu basemhlabeni. Imfanelo yakho yanamuhla ukuthala kabanzi ngelanga njengomthombo wamandla. Kulungile, zonke izinto eziphilayo amandla ziwathola elangeni. Bafuna ukwazi okuningi ngalokhu, bafuna nokwazi ukuthi ilanga lisengani emhlabeni nakwiplanethi nokuthi agcineka kanjani amandla elangeni. Iyaqala linselelo uzikutshela uZibion ukuthi sebeyazi ukuthi kumele benzeni namhlanje. Ucela asize alungise izulu. Kodwa uZibion uyazibuza ukuthi ngabe uZibu uzoya kwinselelo agqoke kanjani. Uthi muhle kodwa ngathi akakwazi ukunyakaza kahle ngalezi zimpahla azigqokile. UZibu uyamtshela ukuthi akaye kubheka kodwa futhi kuye uyacabanga ukuthi impela lezi zingubo azilungele lenselelo. Emhlabeni ubonje uyacula ulungiselela ukudoba. Uqeda ukulungisa udoko lwakhe wabe eselukhonza emanzini. Ngenkathi uZibu eqhamuka nesigqoko esihlekisayo uyacula, uyadansa, ubukeka ejabulile. Ufuna ukwazi ukuthi utheleleni yena ebe ejabule kangaka. Umtshela ukuthi uyadoba manje kumele achule khona angeze ukuthusa izintanzi. Abantu kumele bahlale bachule uma bedoba. Umbuza ukuthi yini le ayigcobe ebusweni nasezingalweni. Ubone uthi into yokuvimba ilanga ivimbela ukuthi ungashiswa yilanga, ibizwa ngokuthi sunblock. Abantu kumele bayiqaphele imisebe yelanga. Manje yikho lokho abantu abakugcobayo. Kubuza uZibu, ngiyazi ukuthi ilanga umthombo wamandla kodwa bengazi ukuthi lingaba yingozi kubantu. Abantu kumele bawaqaphele ama-ultraviolet light ilanga, ngamafuphi i-UV, ukushiswa yilanga. Uzwa ngesikade ukuthi uyasha kanti kubuhlungu. Ngisho nabantu abanebala elimnyama kumele baqaphele ilanga ngoba uma uhlala kulo isikhathi esiningi ungaba nekhensa yesikhumba. Ubonye uthi umama wakhe uhlale emtshelela ukuthi ahlale efake i-sunblock uma eya elangeni. UZibu uthi uzobika ubongi into abayigqoka uma bezivikela ezinkanyezini ezishisayo ezakhona. Ngalokho umama wakhe angeke asazikhathaze ngaye. Ubonye uthi angakuthokozela lokho. UZibu uyahamba. Ubonge uyazibuza ukuthi uyephi. Ngaphambi kokuthi ambheke uZibu uyabuya uthi usekulungele ukulwisana nama-ultraviolet rays. Usenolwazi ngelanga noma kuthiwa usemhlabeni noma undiza ngaselangeni noma ungaphansi ungalingi ubuke ilanga ngqo. Kungaba yingozi enkulu emehlweni kodwa unayo impendulo. Izibuko zokuzivikela amehlo. Unika ubongi lezi zibuko. Ubongi uyazijabulela. UZibu wazisa ubongi i-ultimate skin noma i-outlining protection. Ukhipha icwephe le-tinfoil umtshela ukuthi ligqoka ekhaya. uzokuyamncoma uthi muhle kodwa sekumele ahambe aye kuprofessor Green ayothola kabanzi ngelanga kodwa uboni lesi sigqoko simsikhile akaboni uze uyawo uziku ufika eleqa professor uprofessor unento afuna ukumbonisa yona uziku ucwaningo lakhe olusha emavikini amabili adlule ubeke izimbewu kuvolo oswakene wayibeka endaweni ebingafuna kuyo ukushisa nokukhanya manje ke sezicela ukumila njengezitshalo ezincane uziku ubuziprofesa ukuthi ngabe ubezifiye endaweni labe zithola khona amandla elanga na uthi lolo lwazi luzosiza kakhulu uprofesa utshengisa uziku ukuthi lezi zimbewu seziqhekeke zaqhuma kanjani seziqala ukuvela amathenjane kungekude sizobe seziyizitshalo ezibukekayo uziku uthi kuyamangaza impela umbuza ukuthi ngabe ucabanga ukuthi yilanga elikhulise lezi zitshalo uprofesa utshengisa uziku ibhokisi uthi alivule uthi uziku akalibheke phakathi amtshele ukuthi ubonani ubona obhontisi abaningi kodwa abangajwayelekile uyazibuza ukuthi ngabe nhloboni yezitshalo le uprofesa uthi izitshalo zabhontisi ezifana nezinye uthi hhayi azifani lezi zimhlophe zineziqu ezinde ezizacile zikhula ngecele zibukeke sengathi ziyagula uprofesa uthi impela ziyagula izitshalo zidinga ukushisa ukuze zikhule kahle amacembe neziqu abukeka aphaphathekile amade afuna ilanga yingakho ekhula egobekela eceleni ngoba yilapho ilanga lingakhona uziku uyakhumbula ukuthi izitshalo zidinga ilanga ukwenza ukudla kwazo uma lokhu kuyiqiniso kutho ukuthi lezi zitshalo ezihleli la ebumnyameni zilambile uprofesa uthi uzozibeka elangeni nazo uthenalo lonke ulwazi ekade eludinga uziku uthola amuphe lezi zitshalo uthise wathi ufuna ukuzitshengisa uzanda wabuye wazikhuza wathi ufuna ukutshengisa uthisha wakhe uprofesa uthi akanankinga ngoba usaqedile ngawo vele kodwa kumele aqhubeke nakwenzayo khona izinto ekumele aziqobe uzothatha ubhontshisi namaveji apheke isobho uziku akakaze apheke isobho uyazibuza ukuthi ngabe kunzima na into yokuqala ekumele bayenze ukubilisa amanzi itshela uziku ukuthi aqobe iziqathi yena uzobe eseyaqhubeka uma beqeda ukuqoba bazokufaka ebhodweni uzobe esefaka isichako sakhe esiyimfihlo bese bedla ukudla okumnandi okufanele inkosi uziku ubuza ukuthi ngabe lama-vegetables asuke ekade eyizimbewu ngempela kuyamangaza ukuthi izinto ezinkulu kangaka zisuke zikade ziyimbewu encanyana nje imbewu into emangalisayo uma zisendaweni efudumele enelanga namanzi ziphinde zimile futhi into emangalisayo ngembewu ukuthi igcina amandla elangeni iwagcina ezindaweni ezahlukene njengempande yesiqhaka noma umphonsi wesihlahla sezambane uvuvuzela lesi sithako ebhodweni wagoqoza masinyane ethemba ukuthi isithako sakhe akasifakanga kakhulu sekuqala ukuthuba kodwa ucabanga ukuthi unambitheka kamnandi uyambuza uziku ukuthi ingabe naye ofuna ukudla uziku akayithandi indlela ebukeka ngayo usethi uyaphuthuma ubonga uprofesa ngolwazi amnike lona ubonga nembewu kabhontshisi uprofesa umtshela ukuthi aphinde abuye noma ngabe yinini bobabili bayavalelisa uziku uyahamba kwiphodi uziku uthi lesi sitshala siphethe usithathe kuprofesa Green uzotshengisa uzandi ukuthi amandla elanga azisiza kanjani izitshalo ukuthi zikhule kodwa uziku uthi kusekuningi umsebenzi ekumele bawenze ngaphambi kokuyobikela uzandi uthi kumele bahambe sebeyazi ukuthi amandla elanga abalulekile kuzo zonke izinto eziphilayo sekumele bathole ukuthi abantu banayo yini indlela yokugcina amandla njengezitshalo kubalulekile ukuthi abantu basebenzise amandla elanga beka ukuthi ifasiyana likuphi kulendlu ilanga liqhamuka empumalanga lingena kuleli cele ntambama lihlola entshonalanga ilanga lingena kakhulu kuleli cele indawo lefasela ibeke kulo yenza ilanga lingene usuku lonke kodwa ukube leli fasela belikulolu olunye udonga ngabe lungena ekuseni kuphela ingabanda kakhulu le ndlu ntambama ethile abantu kumele benze izindlu zabo ngendlela yokuthi bakwazi ukuthola futhi basebenzise amandla elanga le nto ibalulekile kakhulu ezindaweni ezingenalo ilangeliningi uma indlu ikhanya futhi ifudumele awathindeki amafitha kanti lokhu konga ugesi ukonga ugesi yinto enhle kodwa kuthiwani ngalezi zindawo ezithisa kakhulu ezindaweni ezithisayo abantu bangafuna ukuvimba ilanga ngokuba namafasitela amancane enye indlela yokuvimba ukuthisa ukwakha indlu enezindonga eziwugqinsi ezindaweni ezinjalo abantu kumele basebenzise ama-sunblock izinto zokuvimbela ilanga ngoba imisebe yelanga ingaba yingozi njengezitshalo abantu sebathola indlela yephethelo yokubamba futhi bagcine amandla elanga ziningi izindlela zokubamba i-solar energy ezindaweni ezithisa kakhulu kulula ukubamba la mandla lezi zindlela zisiza kakhulu ekutheni abantu bonge ugesi i-solar energy enye yezindlela zomthombo wamandla kuma-burning fossil fuels uziku uyakhumbula ukuthi uzillion wamtshela ukuthi izinkuni amalahle nowoyela kuya ngokuya kuyaphela ukuze ukuthi isebenza kanjani i-solar panel ama-solar panels amunya i-solar energy ilanga lingena kuma-panels bese liya emapayipini amanzi lokhu kuthisisa amanzi angena emathangini amanzi athisayo endlini sesiyazi ukuthi izitshalo nabantu bayakwazi ukugcina amanzi kodwa uthini ngezilwane nazo zisebenzisa amandla elanga uzillion uthi uziku akakhumbuli ukuthi uprofessor Green wathini ngezibangwa ama-reptiles yizilwane ezinegazi elibandayo zidinga ukufudumeza imizimba yazo ngokuhlala elangeni kubukeka sengathi zonke izinto eziphilayo zidinga ilanga kusenjalo uzanda wabiza uziki ubingelela uziki uthi uyathemba ukuthi inselelo yakhe ibe yimpumelelo uziki uthi ibe yimpumelelo ujabulile kakhulu futhi uthole nolwazi oluningi uzanda umbuza ukuthi yini le ayiphethe uziki uthi izitshalo zikabhontshisi aziphiwe uprofessor Green eyodwa yazo ithole ilanga eliningi manje yondlekile futhi iyaphila kodwa lena enye beyiseliyabhokisini igula kakhulu futhi iphaphathekile lokhu kuyakhombisa ukuthi ilanga libaluleke kangakanani ezilwaneni izitshalo kanye nabantu izilwane kumele zigcine amandla ekusika uma ilanga lingekho noma lifithele lokhu kubizwa nge-hibernation abantu bakha izindlu zabo ngendlela yokuthi bakwazi ukusebenzisa amandla elanga lokhu kusiza ekongeni ugesi abantu baphinde basebenzise ama-solar panel ukusondeza amandla elanga la ma-solar panels ashisisa amanzi noma enze ugesi mancane futhi ungawabeka phezu kwendlu amandla elanga angaba yingozi kakhulu uma ungagcobi izinto zokuvikela ilanga lingakushisa ube nekhensa yesikhulu okunye amandla elanga ayingozi ngendlela yokuthi akumele ugqolozele ilanga ngoba lilimaza amehlo ungagcina uyimpumputhe uzando ubongela uziku ngenselelo ebeyimpumelelo uzillion uxhuma umsini wakhe ufaka wonke umbiko kumafarisi uwalungiselela ukwathumela uma yonke into isilungile uwathumela ezaphoya uyasho uma eseqedile inselelo iqedile uyacisha uvum ukhathele uyanala uziku ufithela umhlaba obusuku obuhle uyisisela inhlanzi zaphoya